Comics of 100 Years Ago, January 15th, 1924, it's Gasoline Alley by Frank King. In the first panel, we see Mr. Wicker and Walt's mother talking to one another from across a fence. It is snowy in whoever's yard. We are seeing probably Wicker's yard. The roof is covered with snow. Wicker is standing about calf deep in a snowbank. He is wearing a checked jacket and holding his hat in his hand. Walt's mother is wearing a fur hat, and a fur-lined black coat, and she says, "I'm leaving for home tomorrow, Mr. Wicker. It has been very enjoyable meeting Walt's friends here. It has been a great pleasure to have you visit him," says Mr. Wicker. He extends his hand. We can see that he's wearing a glove. He says, "And you are to be congratulated on having such a manly son. He is admired and respected by everyone. He is helpful and unselfish, generous and loyal." Walt's mother says, "I've always felt that way about him myself, Mr. Wicker. I'm glad to hear you think so too. You certainly ought to be proud of him," says Mr. Wicker. In our final panel, Walt and his mother walk by a wrought iron fence. Walt has one hand on his mother's shoulder, the other on her elbow. His hand is on her right shoulder and his other hand is on her left elbow. We can see a large house behind them that is all covered in snow. It looks like it's a big grassy field behind the wrought iron fence. And Walt's mother says to Walt, "Walter, the more I see of Mr. Wicker, the more I think he is a man of distinction and a good judge of human nature."